Hello, YouTube! We are back with Spyro 2. We're in the Winter Tundra homeworld. Let's see what Allura wants.
Spyro, Ripto's still alive!
Oh no!
And he's locked us out of the castle! Even worse, he's stolen our new power crystal for the super portal!
Oh no! Oh no!
Well, Spyro, it comes down to this. There's only one more thing I can teach you. And like all the best things, it doesn't come cheap.
Okay.
The head bash move is very simple, really. All you must do is jump, then press the triangle button.
Okay.
You'll find the head bash may help you out on some tasks that were impossible before. Remember, just jump, then triangle. Good.
Gotcha. Crash and bash. Okay. Let's see what worlds I need to complete with the head bash move, shall we? Breeze Harbor? Breeze Harbor, I don't remember what to do there. Fracture Hills. Yeah. Let's go to Fracture Hills. Going to Fracture Hills. Way. We have to complete the Autumn Plains before we move on to the Winter Tundra. That way we can have a full 100% completion, you know? Onward! To Fracture Hills. I wish there was a way to warp to worlds like there is in the third. That is not the right way to go. Ah, yes. I must go up the ladder. Up the ladder. Let's see. Fracture Hills. Let's go get those last orbs. Okay. Well, missed quite a bit of treasure, apparently. How did I miss all this treasure? See if I recall correctly. I don't recall correctly. What? How is all this treasure still laying around? I guess I have a lot to do. Just need to find a hunter. That's not safe. Get to him in time to kill him before he sees me. Do you see that? Do you see that? Sucker gaze! Got him. But I'm quite certain I already got that orb. I guess not. There's like still treasure in there. I don't even know. I do not even know. As long as I don't have to free Hunter again. That would be obnoxious. I hate that mission. Hey, Hunter.
Just stand still, Easy.
I mean, I have to do that orb mission to unlock that orb. Okay, let's help What's-His-Face. Again.
Yeah,
I'll escort you. Whatever.
As long as you're here, would you like to help me take out these stubborn earths?
Yeah. You head bash him before he gets back up. Okay.
Yeah.
Head bash earth shapers after Hunter shoots them. Got it. Jeez. Wow. Okay, Hunter. Easy peasy, yo. Oh, come on.
As long as you're here.
But you're shooting them too fast. I can't keep up. Oh, where'd it go? Ah!
As long as
that's
you're
dumb. Just do your thing already.
Here, I was going to give this to the alchemist, but I'm a bit annoyed at him at the moment.
Okay. Yay, I got a new orb. Anything else you need me to do, Hunter? No. I'm free to go. Break this stuff down. Okay.
such thing.
Did I not get that? What did I even do here? Like, seriously, how did I miss all this stuff? Ah. I feel like this might be a long episode.
For me, I thought I'd be stuck in here forever.
Not quite. Okay, got all the orbs. Now there's just some treasure. Where is all the treasure? There's some treasure up there. Is left. It's 25. Bet it's in that one locked box. So I'm not entirely sure where it is. Okay. It's time to go searching. Searching for some treasure. Let's see if this will. No, it won't. Ouch. Locating treasure is hard. No, yeah, I know.
Thank you for.
Yeah, shut up. I already did this once. I'm just looking for the treasure. Seriously. That's all I need. Is the last bits of treasure. Now there's only one Theta left to rescue. Yes, I'm not looking to rescue him, though. I am just looking for treasure. I'm still going to rescue him. Yes, but... Now that you have rescued all the Thetas in the temple, you can blah, 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 blah. I don't really care. I just want to get all the treasure. To find that, I need it eventually. But I'm sure I can get there using the supercharge. Supercharge. I went around in a circle. Before I continue to do that, I'm going to look around a bit for that box. Shapers, robots in the sky. Oh, hello. Is that it? Okay. Looking for treasure. This is the horrible. This is like the worst thing because I know I saw it once. It has to be along the supercharge route because I'm pretty sure that's the only way to actually bring that. Somewhere along here. Certainly took a detour. I'm just not being very thorough. I need to scrub every square inch of this place. Oh, I found it. I think in the next episode I'll just go ahead and fight Ripto. I think I have enough orbs. Stupid superchargey move. It's supercharging. This better be 25 gems or I'm gonna be sad. Yeah! Through the magic of editing, that only took one try. I mean, two tries. Yay, I did it. See you next time. Bye, Fracture Hills. Goodbye forever. I hope you die. Yes, that only took two tries. I totally did not edit that at all. Nope, only took two tries. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna end the episode here. Next time we're gonna complete more of Autumn Plains. Or maybe we'll just fight Ripto and then complete Autumn Plains. Yeah. I think I'm going to fight Ripto next video. See you in the next episode, guys! Goodbye!